Hey, what's up, guys? Why would it be Lance? I just told you what we were doing. Alright. What's up, guys? Sorry for the really long break that I have taken from streaming and YouTubing. I do apologize for that. But today, I bring you, with my wife, some content on the forest. Her and I are going to play together. And we're going to build some stuff and just kind of hang out and talk for a little while. Let's get her in here real quick. Come on! Alright, let's do it! Ugh. Sorry about that really loud clicking. I just got a new mechanical keyboard.
It's pretty.
That's because it's trying to connect to me. I wonder if we can sleep. We cannot sleep. Shit. And it's night out, too. Alright, let's chop down some trees and shit. Gotta get that gazebo built. Where's that gazebo? Oh my gosh, my energy's so fucking low. What do I have here? Nothing! I might actually have to kill myself real quick. Because I have absolutely no freaking energy or anything like that. I'm actually gonna go see if I can find the plane real quick. Because I know I can get up there and get some food and shit. Yeah, we're gonna make a pile of the Yeah, we're gonna make a pile of the wood and the the logs, sticks are in our inventory, so. Wow, we are really close to the plane.
I'm dropping them right beside the house.
What kind of berries are these?
Right? Oh my god, I'm dying of thirst.
Okay, those are good. Ooh, these are all good berries. Hello. Mm-hmm. I found a bunch of good berries. How? Seriously? Where are you now?
Oh, I'm about to die.
Oh, I was about to say, like, which... I need to go to custom building. Yeah, you died now. I heard that. Simple stairs. Any custom stairs with a fucking custom. Oh, they're there. Haha! Okay, let me get this up to there. Okay, 12 logs. We need 12 logs. There. Wait a minute, don't I have? I do. Haha. There we go. Kerplow. Only 7 logs? Fuck that. It's so creepy playing at night. I'm afraid cannibals are gonna fucking pop out of nowhere. Oh, what's this? What is this? No, not that. Loop. Alright, now I can go grab the shit from up here. Yeah! Yeah! Yay! Food and shit! I said yay, food and shit! I'm gonna get the fuck back there before something pops out and kills me. For the gazebo? Oh, fuck. I have no clue. Probably a lot. I have no clue. We need another... We need a 31 sticks, and we're at 29 out of 52 logs. Alright, I'm gonna start getting those over to it. Remember, we have the log sleds too. Sounds good. What's going on here?
Oh, God.
I wasn't paying attention. Trying to get to the fucking chat, and it's not working. Whatever. I don't care. You what? Hold E on the handlebars. Oh, I want to see if I can sleep again. Almost. I am not hearing anything.
Thank you.
crush. Honestly, I think we should be able to sleep now. Cool. What? No, those are all you, because you're chopping them down towards the cliff. You need to chop them down towards the house.
Can you put a log on my bed?
Yeah. Time for the next one. Oh.
Oh my. Oh, I ain't no more logs.
You have to press C to put the logs in there. Is that what you're doing wrong? I wish I could hold more sticks. That would always be nice. It's full. I'm gonna take the log sled over there. Keep chopping down the tree. Do you have your light out? Or your light on?
What button's light?
L.
Oh.
Yeah, it does. Oh, the sun's coming up. Yay! Damn it, stop fucking doing that. Ah. Eat the fix. My camera. There we go. I'm bringing it back right now.
Oh. How many logs do you have?
I think 11 or something like that. At least I'm pretty sure. Good.
Getting into it.
Oh, I picked up some logs on the way. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 7 on there right now. 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so yeah, it can take 11. Almost there. Actually, I'm pretty sure we're done with the logs. We just need sticks now.
Oh my god, I haven't found
a log. Yeah. Oh, yep, we're done with logs. We just need 13 more sticks. Turn my light off. Whoops. That was kind of shitty.
Add some more sticks.
Alright, we need 7 sticks. Are ya? Eat them Cadbury eggs. Do you have any steak left? It's almost done. I'm out of stamina, fuck. Oh, I need one more stick. If you have a stick, come over here. Oh, never mind, I got it.
Yay!
Boom! It's done. The gazebo's done. Look at how nice it is. Yeah.
Now what?
Well, I'm gonna do this real quick. Make it easier to hop up on that gazebo. Oh, whoops. You. Not that one. Foundation. Well, that's shitty. I think maybe. Alright, I need 6 more logs. Go over to the logs and I'll see if I have some food. My monitor is a 65-inch TV, bro. Okay, let me check. Damn it, motherfucker. Yeah, my monitor is a 65-inch TV. And no, I do not have food, babe. Be able to. Got it. I got a lizard. We can go cook it. Ew, I got blood on me, damn it.
Motherfucker. I think I am a pro spear thrower.
All right, let's see if I can get another lizard. See if I can find me some food. What's that? Oh, that's a fuck. Damn rabbits. Little bastards. Actually, I'm gonna go up to the plane and get some more food, because I know there's some up there. Where's the... Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Food!
Food.
Oh, hello there. Oh. I didn't even know our plane started right by an encampment. Super duper. I'm almost afraid to try anything. Ha! I got another lizard. Too many damn skins. Whoops.
Yay!
Did you hit Q? Wait, where's... Oh, it's way over here. Oh, it's going the wrong way. Have a good night. Thanks for hopping on, Jake. I have one kid. He is 15 months old.
Hey, can we make a garden?
We can make a garden.
I'm gonna put it right here.
Okay. Hey, I got another lizard.
Yay! More food!
Did you eat yet? Okay, well, I just put two more on there, wait a couple minutes, and let it, yeah. Whoops. That bitch right there. Oh, I was just getting to go, or just coming to get that. Oh, fine.
I'll get my own logs.
That platform over there. I'm just gonna come finish this little log sled. Of course. I didn't have enough sticks for it. Fucky. Hey, I got some more meat. I just killed a bird. Just keep hitting it. Yay, log sled. Oh shit. There was a freaking lizard right there, damn it. Just hit it.
What?
Anything? They die quickly.
I missed.
They're fast. It's easy to kill them with a spear.
Okay.
Combine a bunch of sticks. Press I and then just combine a shit ton of sticks. Yeah. You have to catch rabbits, though. Rabbit catching is pretty hard to do.
Yeah.
You gotta use snare traps. Did you just fall?
No.
Or did you run in the fire?
Fire.
It's alright, you won't die. Unless you're low on health.
Sorry.
You have to go get berries and eat them for their seeds. I have some seeds on me. Alright, hold on. Hey, I finished the platform too. Alright, let's see here. Let's go right here.
I'm redoing it. Don't hit the
wall. Okay. Okay. I need 42 logs now. For a platform. It's gonna make it look real pretty.
Ain't nobody talking. Ah.
That lizard just ran through our fire and then died. Yeah, we did. I'm carving it right now.
Oh,
oh, stop running in there.
I'm gonna die that dumb.
Eat some food, why don't ya?
That's where I
run. Silly.
There we go, that's my garden.
Boop, 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 boop.
Right. I just planted 4 bushes.
In the garden?
Yep. Stop pressing Q, damn it. I can hear myself. I'm gonna get rid of some of these stumps. Damn it. Fucking energy. Yeah, if you want. I think it's a good idea. I'm getting more wood, though, for my, platform. Damn it. Fucking energy.
For our animal path, we're gonna need 31 sticks.
Start gathering. No, go up to the really, really, really skinny trees.
Yeah, no, I know how to get them. I mean, where can I go after you?
In your inventory.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I think you can carry up to like 10 sticks or something like that. It's a really small amount, but you can, if you kill rabbits. Yeah, if you kill rabbits, you can get their skin and create a pouch for them and carry more.
Where should we set these traps at?
Yeah. Make sure and place it where you see rabbits, though, because we can catch squirrels and stuff, too. They're useless. I mean, we get their meat out of them, yeah, but other than that, there's really no point. We can get meat out of anything. Oh, come on, stamina.
You son of a bitch. Oh, hell no. All my logs are trying to escape from me. Oh, hell no. Let me get away from me. What are you working on right now? How close are you? Cool. It's getting dark again. As soon as it gets pitch black, we'll go ahead and sleep.
Cool.
Yay, how many more do I need? 24 out of 42. Super. Another 11 will do. I'm gonna take these two bitches. Sixteen more logs. Hey, got another lizard. Did Mike ever come in? We can sleep now, babe. Sorry for the autofocus. Yep. I need 16 more logs. So this full of 11 and the other one full of 5. Which honestly I think I have here. No, I'm gonna lose these. No! Don't you dare. There we go. Okay, I need a couple more trees cut down. Just go ahead and fill yours with 5. Bloop. Ooh. Nobody talking in chat. And Crown, you should be mod already. Didn't you used to watch my streams back in the day? I thought you used to. Thought I made you mod like forever and a half ago. Cool. Alright, bring it over. Just pick it up, go down to it, and press E. One more. Oh, don't go down that far, don't go down that far. Come back up. Come back up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Just go all the way down. Either that or come back up if you can. It's done. Woo! Okay. look back up here, it's done.
Hey, I found some water.
It's nice. Oh yeah, I need to hop in that water real quick, because I'm covered in blood. Yay, I'm clean. I'm almost full of armor. Turn my light off. By the way, any cloth and bones and all that kind of stuff, make sure and get it. Hey, we caught a lizard in your trap.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You gonna look at it? Okay, I'll keep it here then.
Oh, what
is it? I mean, we're gonna have to kill it. Yep, just set it again.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Hopefully we catch a bunny next time.
We need to make another one.
Did you ever make a little bunny or a rabbit cage?
No.
Because we're going to have a bunny cage.
Okay. I'll lay one out right now.
Okay. I got it. Right here.
Oh, no.
I was going to put it right here.
Yeah, that's it.
Yep, right there.
Moving.
12 more sticks. Do you have that?
Yep.
Oh, I got another lizard.
Get a lot more in the fall, because we need at least another. Okay.
I am hungry, I need food. I already have meat on the fire. I just put six in. Is there a what? You and I could, we can make a little stick holder. Okay, wait at this fire and wait until those two pieces of meat turn like brown. Because they'll give us the most food. One thing I like about this game is you can actually burn food. If it burns, it doesn't replenish as much of your food meter as it usually would. Alright, it's good. Eat. See, look at that. Alright. Stick holder, right here. Whee! Six sticks. Do you have six sticks?
Mm-hmm.
I don't. How many do you need?
Three.
Alright, I got it. Done. There we go, we have three sticks in there. Just chilling in the gazebo. Just looking at this nice little view. I'm gonna cut down these trees so we have a better view. All right. Oops, I need to get this out. Oh my God, that's a loud tree. It was so freaking loud. Yeah. I'm currently cutting down the trees in front of the gazebo. Oh, yeah. And I gotta wait until my energy replenishes. Smirnoff number 3. Again, wait till my shit replenishes. Come on now. I want a good clear look out of our gazebo. Look at this guy right here. Fuck you, bitch. Got myself a lizard.
Do the cats have anything?
I have no idea. Nothing. Fuck.
Are you listening to us?
Kayla. One of our viewers said, "Hey, it's Jake the Snake. I'm gonna go jerk off and go to sleep. Take it easy, Storm." Ew. It's the same thing I thought. I was like,
ugh. Oh my god, there's a ton of logs down there.
Yeah, I know. I've cut down like almost 10 trees. If only we could go fishing in this game.
That's how I was looking.
Oh wait, we can. Spear fishing. If you make a spear and you go to an area where you see fish, you can spear them out of the water.
How do you see?
You'll see them through the water. It depends. They're in certain spots. They're not everywhere. Awesome. Alright, I'm done cutting down trees.
Okay, I got 10 sticks here. How do I make them
disappear? Go into your inventory and right click on the stick. And you should be able to combine them into a spear. Did you make one? Okay, hold on, let me see what it is. Oh, I think it's one cloth and like a bunch of sticks. Oh, never mind. It's not. Oh, what is... Oh. Crafted bow. Oh, I know how to make a bow. What? I don't want snowshoes. I want a bow. Ooh, stick bag. What? Oh, I probably need fucking rabbit for some shit for that. Damn it. Oops. I'm gonna go check our trap. No, it's not. Nothing happened. Oh. Where's the second one? Yeah, nothing happened there either. I like our little area. Wonder how our bushes are doing. No, they are looking good. Got little berries. Cool. Wait till they grow up full and we can plant more than one bush. It's gonna be nighttime here in a couple seconds. Oh yeah, I need a repair tool. Oh, I have one. What am I talking about? Did. Is there anything else that needs repaired? Like any of our little log sleds? Houseboats and rafts are annoying. Mike and I made one of those on our playthrough. They were shitty. He had a little houseboat and he never fucking used it. But that's also because I got on and made a giant ass fort. Oh my god, it takes so many hits for this little starter axe to break a tree. By the way, if anybody's wondering why I keep looking down, it's because I have an iPad in front of me with the Twitch chat. So. Damn it. You scared a bunny away. I'm gonna try and get this bunny. Huh? Got it. Yes. Yeah.
Stick bag. Alright. Alright, I will be right back, guys. Hold on just a second. I'm coming! Ow. Okay. Okay. Sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. I had to go parent for a moment. Get the young one a bottle. Unfortunately, he woke up. Quote. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go save. Alright, well, as the wife is with the little one, I really do appreciate everybody watching the stream tonight. Thank you for the chat content that we had tonight from Crown TM and Taco Guapo. I really appreciate it, guys. Anybody else that stopped by the stream, I really do appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate all of the support that I get from this, and I'm going to start doing a lot more streams and a lot more videos here on YouTube as well very soon. Thank you very much, guys, and have a great and safe night. And remember, check me out on YouTube. Later, guys.